houses are being broken into and various items are stolen, for an example, particularly electronic items, for an example, cameras, laptops, etc., etc.
I know, man. There's no crime here. I do a very good job.
Yeah, I'm not saying you're not doing a good job. In general, is it dangerous?
Oh, everybody knows crime is dangerous. You know, one time here, I had to chase away 7 guys with 7 guns who wanted to take 7 cars.
7 criminals?
Yeah.
How did you do that?
No, I told them straight. I said, get away when, otherwise I phone the police with my phone.
That's very brave.
Yeah.
You weren't afraid that they would shoot you?
No, I was not afraid. Besides, I was standing inside. Behind the locked door when I told them.
Okay.
When they heard the siren, they get into their car and they ran off.
So the police responded quickly then?
I know that there's a policeman who lives down the road. He was having a party and he put the siren on. Whenever he's having a party, we all know because he put the siren on.
I see.
Yeah. Who? Me? Not lucky, ma. I was doing my job. My job I was doing.
Yes, but if the policeman hadn't put on his siren, they could have broken down the door and shot you.
Yeah, if the policeman had not put on the siren, I was gonna make that siren sound myself. Elia, I have a lot of tricks down my sleeve.
You do?
I confuse the criminals all the time.
You do?
Yeah. This one is called making a call. If I see a suspicious guy walking, I just phone the police. Hello? Yeah, Sergeant Dlamini. Yeah, police officer. Yeah. Listen, hey, who's it? Chonka lakati. No, we talk about this one legs. I'm seeing a guy here looking very suspicious. He's trying to do something bad to him and to the cars. I see him. Yeah. One, by doing this, the guy can see that I know the police. Yeah? So if he tries to do something, I just call. Two, he can see that I have buyer airtime. Too much airtime. I can talk on my phone with Yelevyek.
Okay, great.
Yeah, my name is Patrick Ngungulu Ngasane. I come from far KwaZulu. If you need my professional services, you can phone me on my number 074-312-7536. I'm very good in my job, but I'm not so sure.